Another connection. Nate Diaz taking it to McGregor.